folks, a warm welcome from the brand new Metropolitan Stadium in Mérida, Venezuela, with the opening match of the 42nd edition of the oldest and most talented championship of the world, the Copa América. In a few moments, 14-time champion Uruguay, the Charrúas, and 2-time champion Peru, the Incas, will start batting their way through Group A of the Copa América. Images from the Metropolitan Stadium in Mérida, the stadium that was inaugurated in 2005, but was constructed for this championship, Group A, that has Bolivia, Peru, Uruguay, and Venezuela. In a few moments, Uruguay will face Peru, and later on in San Cristobal, home side Venezuela will play Bolivia. 17 matches in the history of the competition in between Uruguay and Peru, 11 victories of Uruguay, 1 tie, 5 victories of Peru, 39 goals scored by Uruguay, 21 goals scored by Peru. We start with Uruguay, 39 appearances out of 41, 14 times champion of the competition, 6 times runner-up. Their last title was in 1995. The goalkeeper number 1, Fabian Carini. 14, Carlos Diogo. 2, Diego Lugano. 3, Diego Godin. 6, Dario Rodriguez. 15, Diego Perez. 5, Pablo Garcia. 18, Fabian Canobio. 11, Fabian Stoyanov. 21, Diego Forlán. 22, Vicente Sanchez. The coach, Oscar Washington Tavares. The substitutes of Uruguay, 12, Juan Castillo, 4, Jorge Fusile, 7, Christian Rodriguez, 8, Walter Gargano, 9, Gonzalo Vargas, 10, Alvaro Recoba, 13, Sebastian Abreu, 16, Maximiliano Pereira, 17, Carlos Valdez, 19, Andres Coati, 20, Ignacio González. Both teams ready on the pitch of the Metropolitan Stadium, now Peru. 27 appearances, 2 titles in 39 and 75, 5 times runner-up. Number 1, goalkeeper Leao Butrón. 3, Santiago Acasiete. 2, Miguel Villalta. 5, Alberto Rodriguez. 22, John Galicchio. 18, Pedro Garcia. 8, Juan Carlos Bazalar. 17, Jefferson Farfán. 4, Walter Vilches. 9, Paolo Guerrero. 14, Claudio Pizarro. The coach, Julio César Uribe. The bench of Peru, 12, George Forsyth, 6, Joel Herrera, 7, Jair Céspedes, 10, Juan Carlos Marinho, 11, Israel Zuniga, 13, Juan de la Raza, 15, Edgar Villamarín, 16, Andrés Mendoza, 19, Damianis Modes, 20, Roberto Jiménez, 21, Juan Flores. Metropolitan Stadium in Mérida, Venezuela, capacity 42,000 people, 21 of these. Now the national anthem of Uruguay. Now the national anthem of Peru. last edition of the Copa America, Uruguay finished in third when they beat Colombia, while Peru was eliminated in the quarterfinals by Argentina. The referee of the match, Carlos Amarilla from Paraguay, assisted by Amelio Andino and Plácido Cuello. Both teams already on the pitch. We have several stars, international stars in this match, such as the goalkeeper of Uruguay, Fabián Carini, the centre-back, Diego Lugano, and forwards, Diego Forlán and Vicente Sanchez for Uruguay. On the side of Peru, we have Claudio Pizarro, the forward of Chelsea, Paolo Guerrero that plays in Hamburg, and also Jefferson Farfán that plays in PSV Eindhoven of Holland. See the official photo of Uruguay that already played 178 matches in the history of the Copa America, won 101 times, had 28 draws and 49 losses. Uruguay that had 12 friendly matches before the Copa America managed 6 victories. The star player Alvaro Recoba is injured, will not start this match for Uruguay. Uruguay already champion twice over the World Cup, twice of the Olympic Games, once of the Pan American Games, 14 times of the Copa America. The captains, Diego Lugano of Uruguay, player of Fenerbahçe of Turkey, and Claudio Pizarro, the player of Chelsea, that played several years in Bayern de Munich of Germany. The referee, Carlos Amarilla, is the same referee of the final of 2004 in between Brazil and Argentina. Diego Lugano and Claudio Pizarro. The side of Peru, 27 appearances, played 128 matches, had 45 victories, 30 draws, 53 losses. Uruguay and Peru played 17 matches in the history of the Copa America, with 11 victories of Uruguay, 1 tie, and 5 victories of Peru. The last time they played was in 1997, when Peru beat Uruguay 1-0. The oldest tournament of the world, the Copa America, starting in the city of Mérida in Venezuela. Mérida that has a strong team, Estudiantes, 35 years old. The oldest team of Venezuela. The organizing committee spent over $107 million to build this stadium for the Copa America. Both teams seeking for a space in the quarterfinals, and later on in San Cristobal, we'll have Bolivia facing the home side, Venezuela. Uruguay and Peru are the favorites to clinch for the spots in the quarterfinals. Everything ready to begin this match, the opening match of the Copa America 2007 in Venezuela. 42nd edition of the Copa America will be started by Carlos Amarilla, the Paraguayan referee. Blows the whistle, Carlos Amarilla. Kickoff for Uruguay, Peru, opening match of the Copa America in Venezuela for the first time in history. The throw-in already for Uruguay for Carlos Diogo, former player of Real Madrid, also of Peñarol. Plays now in Zaragoza of Spain. Alberto Rodriguez slides the ball in the middle to Pedro Garcia. Santiago Acaciete, the centre-back, former player of Cienciano, gives it back to Rodriguez. Nice ball on the left. Walter Vilches. Alberto Rodriguez plays in Portugal for Sporting Braga. Tries to bomb the attack to Pizarro, deflected already by the defense. Good job, you see Santiago Acaciete. I went from Valdevilches, Acaciete. Gives it back to Rodriguez, Alberto Rodriguez, one of the key players, a solid center back. Slides it back already to Leao Butrone. Angels play. Vilches tries the ball to Pizarro. The effort of Guerrero and the throw in for Peru. Vilches. He's in Cruz Azul of Mexico on the ball. The nasty challenge of Canopio on Pizarro. Free kick for the Peruvians. A chance for Jefferson Farfán. You see Fabian Carini. Played the Copa America of 1999 for Uruguay. Was runner-up. Conceded 11 goals in 2000. Chance. Ball deflected already by Godin. And there's a corner kick for Peru. Ball deflected by Diogo. Good opportunity for the Peruvians. You see Pizarro marked by Lugano. Both captains. The chance for Jefferson Farfán. He centers. Deflected by Diogo. The chance for Sanchez. We sent to Sanchez. And the throw in for Galicio. Peru on the attack. Pizarro. Good work for Garcia in the foul. The nasty challenge of Galicio. And the free kick for Uruguay. Confirmed by Carlos Amaria. The foul on Vicente Sanchez. Fast and furious striker Vicente Sanchez plays in Toluca of Mexico. Free kick for Darío Rodríguez, also plays in Germany for Schalke. Gives it back to Godin. Young center back Diego Godin, 21 years old, player of Nacional. Diogo to Stoyanov. Well blocked. Paolo Guerrero tries to pass by Diogo. Eric of Diogo. Carlos Diogo. Wrong pass. Farfán. Here's the ball in the middle. Once again, Jefferson Farfán slides the ball in the middle. Juan Carlos Bazalar. Acaciete. Gives it back to Rodriguez. Tries the long ball, deflected already by Godin. Wrong pass of Canobio. Guerrero tries the ball back to Villalta. Leao Butrone. Flying ball onto the attack. And a foul. The foul for Uruguay confirms Carlos Amaria. Coach of Peru, Julio César Uribe, known as the Diamond, won the World Cup for Peru of 1982. Lugano, nice pass to Rodriguez. Tries the long ball, wrong center, just a low kick for Peru. Chance for Leao Butrone. For Butrón, player of San Martín, Universidad San Martín of Peru. Foul, a foul for the Peruvians on Guerrero. Foul of Canobio, free kick for the Peruvians. The long ball in the area. The chance with the header and the foul. The foul of Pizarro on Lugano. Problems with the captains. Lugano and Pizarro. World Cup of Uruguay was in 2002, the last edition. They lost to Australia in the qualifiers. The goal kick for Fabian Carini for Uruguay. Delivers the ball onto the attack. Diogo. Stoyanov. Here's the ball in the middle. Flies the ball back. Godin to Darío Rodríguez. Tries the pass to Sanchez. The referee didn't see anything wrong. Just a low kick for Pedro. Simulating a foul. Vicente Sanchez is Carlos Amaría. Ball kick for agile Leao Butrón. Tries the long ball to Forla, too strong. Diego Forla, the forward of Villarreal of Spain. Natural goal scorer, Diego Forla, already in Manchester United. Long ball already of Butrón, and a foul. Free kick for the Uruguayans. Pablo Garcia slides it back to Diogo. Both players already played for Real Madrid. Garcia, playing now in Celta. Nice pass in the middle. Diogo Pérez to Forla, the powerful strike, shot wide. No danger for Diego Forla. Just a goal kick for Leao Butrón. Powerful attempt of Forla, away off the target. Just a ball kick for Pirri. Lugano with the header, insisting Farfa. Tries the pass to Guerrero. Good opportunity for Pirri. Back to Farfa. The chance for Farfa in the middle. Lugano kicks it out, and it's a corner kick for Pirri. Marker Diego Lugano and a corner kick for the Peruvians, while Jefferson Farfa getting recovered. See Garcia on the floor, number 18. Pedro Garcia, that plays also in the Universidad San Martin. The corner kick for Peru. Good chance in the area. Too strong. Vilches. Unable to control the ball better for Stoyanov and the throw-in for the Uruguayans. Later on, we'll have the home side, Venezuela, facing Bolivia, the other match of Group A. Diogo. Good work in the middle. Bazalar. Back to Butrón. 10 minutes of the first half. Opening match of the Copa America 2007. Uruguay, Peru. Easy ball for Carini. Rodriguez. Gives it back to Godin. Garcia. To Diogo. Short pass in the middle. Pérez. Back to Diogo. And a throw in for Peru. Unable to control the ball. Better for the Peruvians. Vilches, Farfa. Garcia to Pizarro. Guerrero, nice pass in the attack of Peru. Better for Diogo. Deflected, ready by the right back. Bazalar. Here's the ball to Pizarro. The players of Uruguay asking for an offside. Insist to Pizarro. Better for Diego Godin. Long pass of Godin. Insisting the center back. Gives it to Forlan. Sanchez. Back to Forlan. Stoyanov asking for the ball down the right. Forlan tries from outside the area. And it's a corner kick for the Uruguayans. The opportunity for Forlan. The ball deflected by the defense of Peru, and it's a corner kick. Guerrero. Nice pass in the middle to Pizarro. Bazalar to a Cassiete. Cassiete that was champion of the South American Cup of 2003 for Cienciano of Cusco. First international title of Cienciano. Rodriguez. Villalta. Rodriguez once again, former Alianza Lima, and now it's one Braga of Portugal. Diogo steals it. Era for a Cassiete, Vinches, Farfa, Garcia, tries to pass to Galicchio, and the throw. Throw in from Uruguay, the ball, unable to control it, John Galicchio. For Butron. Guerrero tries it. Deflected by Diogo. Azalar. Most experienced player of Peru. Rodriguez. And the problem slides it back to Butron. Dangerous pass. Villalta. Garcia. Azalar. Problem come out with the ball, a Cassiete to Vinches. Pizarro, back to Farfán. It's in Holland, drives it back to Garcia. Farfán. Deflected, Stoyanov steals it. Pérez to Diogo. 15 minutes of this first half. Continues a scoreless tie. Uruguay Peru opening match of the Copa America. Long pass for Galicchio. Going for Galicchio. Delivers the ball to Guerrero. And for Godin. Foul. Foul on Diego Godin. Kick for Uruguay. Last Libertadores Cup for Nacional, the young center back, 21 years old, 1.85 meters, 73 kilos, 2 international caps. Rodriguez. Pablo Garcia. Pérez. Lugano, o Diogo. Pérez. Traz na pasta o Forlan. Flies it on the left, ready to back to Rodriguez. Has good space on the attack. Era for Garcia. Good work for Pedro Garcia. Rodriguez kills it. The ball to Forlan. Nice chance for Diego Forlan. And the save of Boutron. Vilches. And the throw in for Pedro. Pérez asks for the ball, but the referee gives it to Valter. Of Cruz Azul of Mexico, the Peruvian left back. Pizarro. Era for Garcia. A pass to Forlan. Wrong pass. Farfán gives it back to Cassiete. Insisting Farfán, better for Stoyanov. Replacing Álvaro Recoba, Fabián Stoyanov. Steals the ball already, Galicchio. Basalar to Vilches. Farfán, back to Vilches. Flies the ball back. Pasto Pizarro. Era for Godin. Rodriguez. Sanchez. Nice work for Canobio. Sanchez. A quick 40 sent to Sanchez. Formas in the area. Sanchez. Too strong. No one appears. Easy. Just a goal kick for Pedro. The reckless center of Sanchez. And the goal kick for Pedro. Uruguay was a champion for the first time of the Copa America 1916. Last edition, they finished in third. Pérez to Godin. Open wide down the left to Rodriguez. Sanchez. Pérez. The sent in the area for Forlan. The ball passed by Forlan. Stoyanov receives it. And the corner kick for Uruguay. Ball deflected by Walter Vilches and a corner kick for Fabián Stoyanov, the player of Deportivo La Coruña of Spain. Crosses. The ball passes over the top. The chance for Darío Rodriguez. Once again, a discussion in between Pizarro and Lugano. And the opportunity for Darío Rodriguez. Goal kick for Leal Butron. Once again, the chance for Rodriguez. Godin. Easy ball for Butro. First half activity. The Metropolitan Stadium of Mérida, Venezuela. Opening match of the Copa America. 20 minutes of this first half. Lugano with the header and the foul for Uruguay, says the referee Carlos Amaria from Paraguay. Diogo to Lugano. Drives the ball to Rodriguez, who plays in Schalke of Germany. Lugano. Diogo once again. Pass to Pérez. Tries the ball to Stoyanov. Better for Farfel helping the defense. Rodriguez. And a throw in for the Uruguayans. Excellent work of Diogo. Stoyanov. Marked by Cassiete. Better for Rodriguez. Comes out Peru with the ball on the defense. Wrong pass. Perez tries. Good work of Garcia. And the steal of Canobio. Sanchez. Tries to pass by Galicchio. The wall, John Galicchio. Vilalta. Good work in the middle for Paolo Guerrero. Tries to pass. Good work of Guerrero. Flags it back. Garcia. Mazalar. To Vilches. Farfa. Tries to move back. Better for Stoyanov. Comes out with the ball for Uruguay. The foul. The tip of Farfa and Stoyanov. Free kick for the Uruguayans. Garcia. Rodriguez. Canobio. Back to Rodriguez. Tries the long ball to Forlán. Deflected already by Rodriguez. A chance for Perez from outside the area. And just a good opportunity for Uruguay. Diego Perez, the present France from Monaco. Peru. Free kick for Jefferson Farfa. Delivers the ball in the area. The chance deflected by Godin and the foul. Confirmed by the referee, free kick for Carini. Fabian Carini, the goal of Internazionale of Italy. Lugano. Garcia slides it to Rodriguez. Back to Pablo Garcia. Diego Lugano. Tries the long ball to Stoyanov. Deflected already by Acassiete. Pizarro, excellent work to Guerrero. Better for Rodriguez. Slides it back to Carini. Rodriguez. Garcia. To Diogo. Farfán. Perez. Marked by Vilches, slides the ball in the middle to Stoyanov. Tries the pass to Sanchez. Small Sanchez unable to reach the ball. Better for Galicchio. Marked by Forlán. And the throw in for Uruguay. Problems for John Galicchio. For Forlán. Rodriguez. Excellent steal for Guerrero. Pizarro. Wrong pass of Pizarro. Most famous player of Peruvian national football, Claudio Pizarro, played in Bayern de Munich for several years, now transferred to Chelsea of England. Stoyanov, Garcia, wrong goal, Vilarta steals it, Garcia to Pizarro, Farfán to Pizarro. Nice work of Claudio Pizarro. Good job of Diego Godin. And a corner kick for Peru. Once again, the nice job of Claudio Pizarro. And the ball deflected by Diego Godin. Corner kick for Jefferson Farfán. reaching 26 minutes already of this first half. Farfus centers. The chance with the header. Another corner kick for the Peruvians. The chance for Santiago Acaciete. He's now in Almeria, second division of Spain. Farfus centers. The chance with the header. Nice head in the opening goal of the Copa America 2007. The celebration of Uribe, Julio Cesar Uribe, 1-0 for Peru. 26 minutes. See once again the center in the area. The nice header of Villalta. Karim tries, and the first goal of the Copa America. Seven minutes of the first half, Uruguay 0, Peru 1. Miguel Villalta, player for Sporting Cristal, opens the score for the Peruvians. 25 years old, 1 meter and 80, 75 kilos. For the goal scorer, the center back goal scorer of Peru, 1-0. Good work of Perez. Still in the ball for Uruguay, Fabián Escuenov. And a throw in for Peru. Gil just for the throw in. Drives the ball for Pizarro. Escuenov. Centers. Too strong the ball for Sanchez, just a throw in for the Peruvians. The last match in between Peru and Uruguay in the Copa America, 1997, 1-0 for Peru. Same result. Throw in for Galicchio. Garcia tries, better for Canobio. The foul for Uruguay confirms Carlos Amaria. Free kick for the Uruguayans. 1-0 for Peru. Once again, the challenge from the behind. Nasty challenge of Pedro Garcia on Darío Rodríguez. Free kick for Uruguay. Along the deck, too strong, just a goal kick for Peru. No danger for Leao Butrón, from San Martín, Universidad San Martín. 30 years old, the experienced goalie. Long ball of Butrón. The connection to Guerrero, easy now for Karim. Garcia turns the ball to Rodriguez. Diogo drives the ball to Stoyanov. Good covering of Acaciete, throw in for the Uruguayans. Half an hour of this first half, 30 minutes, 1-0 for Peru. Tries the long ball, Butrón gets it. 1-0 for Peru, the goal of Miguel Villalta. See once again the opening goal of the Copa America 2007 for Peru. Pizarro, see once again the center of Farfán, and the goal of Villalta. Stoyanov drives the ball in the attack to Diogo, throw in for the Uruguayans. Here's Stoyanov, marked by Vilches. Good technique. covering a villages throw in for the Uruguayans. Strong right back, Carlos Diogo. Here's Stoyanov. Tries the long ball, the chance in the middle. Sanchez asks for a penalty, the referee didn't see anything wrong, and the foul on Pizarro. Once again, Lugano on Pizarro, and the free kick for Pizarro. Maria now talks, calls off Claudio Pizarro. Old Claudio Pizarro on meter 84. Deflected already by Dario Rodriguez. And the throw in for Peru. 31 minutes of this first half in Mérida, Metropolitan Stadium. The pride of Mérida, the Stadium Metropolitan, brand new for the Copa America. Farfa, excellent ball to Pizarro. Pizarro kicks it. Cutting the rebound for Guerrero. Paolo Guerrero, but the referee blows the whistle. The decision and the goal of Guerrero. It's Guerrero. Perez.
¿Qué pasó, gordo?
Galicio. Just for Pizarro, deflected already by Garcia. We have 33 minutes of this first half. 1-0. 4-2. Basalar makes it great. Defense midfield plays in Cienciano. Off 34 minutes. 1-0 for the Peruvians. Godin to Rodriguez. Lugano. That's the ball twist. Stoyanov slides it back to Lugano. Center back of Fenerbahçe Bas of Turkey. Tries the ball, Canobio, twist three and off. From outside here, yeah. Diogo. Twist three and off. Tries the ball to Garcia. Twist three and off. Diogo. Chance for Rodriguez. A Cassiete clears it. Diogo. Lugano. Godin. Carlos Garcia. Pizarro. Farfán. Guerrero. Back to Farfán. Strong midfielder. And a foul of Garcia on Farfán. Work of Garcia, comes out Canobio. Tries the ball to Forlán. And work of Villalta, Miguel Villalta, the top scorer until now, the top talent, a Cassiete. Garcia, now deflected. Godin gives it to Diogo. Turns it completely to Rodriguez. Sanchez. Pizarro. Farfán gives it back to Acaciete. Opens to Vilches. Acaciete. Galicio. Back to Buchon. The pressure for Forlán clears in the box of Peru. Diogo. Garcia to Rodriguez. A chance for Sanchez. And the offside at the attack of Uruguay. Now, the offside. You see how the linesman gives an offside of the attack of Peru. Plácido Coelho, the assistant referee, gave them the offside. The offside of Pizarro in the first part of the attack. Pérez. Diogo. Godin. Rodriguez. Garcia. Forlán. Considered for sure the key player in this national team of Uruguay. It's little good work in the middle. Farfán. And the throw in for Peru. Maria stops the match. The referee from Paraguay pulls the stretcher onto the field. Canobio. Again, Canobio, the player of Celta, leaving the pitch under stretcher. Minutes of this first half in the Metropolitan Stadium in Mérida. 1-0 for Peru, the goal of Villalta. No win for the Peruvians. Vinicius. Pizarro. Vilches. Vilches. Deflected by Rodriguez. Good work for Garcia, the foul. A foul for Uruguay. returning onto the pitch. Fabian Canovia, the player of Celta. Another player of Celta is Pablo Garcia, that already played in Real Madrid with the Brazilian coach Vanderlei Luxemburgo. Swing off, deflected by Acaciete, throw in for Uruguay. Canovio, deflected by Acaciete, Farfán. To Pizarro. The foul of Garcia on Pizarro confirms Carlos Amaria, free kick for the Peruvians. The city of Mérida is considered the city of the knights. La ciudad de los caballeros. One of the host cities of this Copa América. It's 3-0, right back to Diogo. Garcia turns the ball completely to Rodriguez. Canovio tries the long ball to Sanchez. Foul, the foul of Sanchez on Galicio. Free kick for Pirlo. Once again, the foul of Galicio. Chapter Sanchez on gun. Free kick for Butuan. Ball passes by Guerrero. Rodriguez heads it back to Karim. Ball ready to Diogo. Final moments of this first half. The opening match of the Copa America 2007. 1-0 for Peru. Destroyano. Excellent steal of Vilches to Guerrero. Farfán and the ball and the yellow card. The first yellow card of the Copa America for the captain of Uruguay, Diego Lugano. Once again, the foul from the behind, the nasty challenge of Lugano. Yellow card for the captain of Uruguay, Diego Lugano, number 2. Free kick for Peru, Jefferson Farfán. This is Farfán looking for Garcia. Too strong. And the throw in for Uruguay. The wrong play of Peru. Canovio. Rodriguez. We'll have 1 minute of added time. Confirmed by Carlos Amaria. 1 minute of added time. Vilches. Off tries to steal it, better for Vilches. So we are expected to have 1 minute of extra time. Vilches. Guerrero. Better for Lugano. Farfán. Vilches. Confirming 1 minute. The ball from outside the area. Fantastic reflex of Leao Butrón. The powerful strike of Fabián Estudiano. Excellent performance of the experienced goalkeeper Leao Butrón of Peru, saving the tie of Uruguay. See once again what a strike of Estudiano. The beauty of Butrón. Corner kick for the Uruguayans, maybe the last chance in the first half. Long ball in the area. Ten seconds remaining in the injury time of Carlos Amaria. Rodriguez centers. Deflected already by Galicchio and blows the whistle, Carlos Avaria. End of the first half in the Metropolitan Stadium in Mérida, Venezuela, opening match of the Copa America. Peru 1, Uruguay 0. The goal of Miguel Villalta, center back of Sporting Cristal, scored the only goal of the half. See the players leaving the pitch for this halftime in Mérida. Half-time in Mérida, Uruguay 0, Peru 1. The goal of Miguel Villalta, minute 26 of the first half. We see now the statistics. One shot on goal of Uruguay, one of Peru. Three shots wide for the Charruas, none for the Incas. Three corner kicks for Uruguay, four for Peru. One offside for each side. Nine fouls for Uruguay, nine fouls for Peru. Only one yellow card in the first half for center back Diego Lugano, number 2 of Uruguay.